so difficult. It's the Super News, next on Cartoon Network.